And away we go.
Get in the car. It's fucking cold out.
Out here in the green bush. I'm gonna zoom around a little bit. Kind of a cold, windy day. Just want to get up. Thanksgiving! Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. A rare sight, the sun. Yes, I'm aware it's windy. It's no secret. The skyline. Them are pretty tall trees. Down over here near Hannaford grocery store. Let's see, you got 20 mile an hour speed, which means heading into the wind. And I'm facing north, and I know that's north because that's the city of Albany, which is north. Yep, I am a genius. Stable genius. I forgot to bring my GPS tracker, but I'm not flying a mission. And I'm not going too far. So, hopefully a prop won't break off. It was just over here. Press chopper. Grocery store. 81% battery. I can hear the wind. I'm in the car. Let's see what kind of speed I get. Yeah, I got the tailwind here. Wind at my back. That is. Good speed from here. Yeah, I stopped into the Price Chopper to get some stuff. I bought some stuff because my dog is getting old. She keeps pissing on my carpets. And my house smells like a fucking kennel. Dog piss, ammonia, stinks. But she can't help it. So I don't get mad at her. She's just a dog. And she's a good dog. She's just getting old, like we all are. Can't help that. Let's see, that's Hannaford Plaza. Across house. I'm over right there in that parking lot. Push, push in the green bush. Very cold today. It's probably about 15. I haven't seen cold weather affect the Mavic Pro drones, but my little Sparky doesn't like cold weather. I'll get a battery warning saying that it's too cold. Little baby. Car dealership, I guess. Fusilli, maybe. Half mile out. Can see my props in the top corner up there. I can hear the wind out there, but it's not too bad. Not a lot of people out since it is Thanksgiving. Doing good on battery. Nice roof. Come back over here. I'm right near that tower. Put my radar on. I'm hitting a good wind. I'm in GPS mode, which slows it down to 20 miles an hour, and I'm getting at full throttle. I'm going 7 miles an hour into the wind. Which is slow. I'm over here in that parking lot right there. Here's my black car. Percent battery. Should be able to see it. But go down a little bit. Oh, there it is. I can see it. Near the excavator. You can see the wind there. It's like a D9 cat. I watch Gold Rush. I know what that is. My radar ain't kicking on. Oh, there it is. 25 feet. Tells me how far away it is. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14. Close enough for me. When you're flying in close quarters like this, you want to put yourself in GPS mode because you got your sensors that will help you avoid hitting anything. What the fuck is that? Snowplows. Whole bunch of them. I can see that tractor from where I'm sitting. I can see the drone too. Kind of a junkyard over here. Wish I could fucking turn that fucking noise down or off. Thank you. just a hop, skip, and a jump away. Coming in on a low approach. I can see the shadow. See what's in the dumpster.
Battery level is low. The aircraft will go to the home point in 10 seconds.
It's at the fucking home point. Okay. Time to land before this thing has a fucking conniption. It's gonna auto land itself if I don't park it. Park right next to me.
Landing.
Landed. Ah, nice flight. How long was that? 18 minutes. That's a good long flight. Anyways, it's a little windy. Happy Thanksgiving, y'all. D-dub out.